as he's wont to do. San Jose with another long range arrest and a big hit by Dahlin. Hello, Matt Nieto. Rasmus Dahlin, the crunch machine. Thompson back the other way. And he whips that one out of play. And here we go. Rasmus Dahlin's hit is addressed by Logan Couture, the captain.
That's the bad thing now, Dan. You throw a big, clean hit, everybody thinks you got to pay a price.
Nieto takes a seat. Sabres lead it 3-2. Friday night hockey is coming up. Don't miss the Sabres' next home game Friday, December 9th, when the team will host the Penguins at 7. The Sabres will be wearing their reverse retro jerseys. Get your tickets now at sabres.com/tickets.
Watch this, what leads up to this big hit by Dahlin. Watch him over on the side. Svechkov's gonna come, take him high. Look at this, almost knocks his helmet right off him. Dahlin just kind of hangs around there, has a little chat with him. He steps outside the blue line as guys are yelling to him, and he's just gonna swerve, come right back into the play, and this is the result right there. Nieto steps in and he just throws everything he's got at him right there. Down he goes. That's called a snot bubble right there. Because you get hit so hard, the snot bubbles just come popping right out of your nose. And they hit him so hard over there, they're fixing the ice because exact spot where contact was made.
Sabres defensemen wearing black and red, making big hits that lift the crowd out of their seats in Buffalo. You've lived that before.
Yeah, there's been plenty of those over the years, but you know, you just like to see the attitude that Dahlin has. You know, you don't like to get him in the scraps and all that kind of thing and the pushing and shoving, but you know what? When he plays like that,
we might have
open ice. It's just amazing.
Nieto going after Krebs here.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Yeah, right after the draw. And Megna steps in on 19.